Now usually I don't do this, but go ahead, I'm about to mouth with a little preview.
Hi guys. You got a chase already. Let's see. I guess you could call this the baby food challenge that's been going around YouTube. I decided to pick this victim to do it because he loves baby food.
I do not love baby food.
But basically we picked, what is it, 10?
Yes.
I feel like we have less. Yeah. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6.
You picked 5, right? 5 is 10.
Okay, so basically we picked 10 baby food jars. Mm-hmm. 5 good ones, 5 bad ones. I feel like it's not that, but whatever. It could be good.
Well,
and then
they're
and covered.
This is like, we got the biggest one. Nastiest one. It looks really nasty.
I didn't find it in small form. But anyways, you cover it. We cover up the label. So basically, we're just going to guess. Whoever gets it right, we mark them off as we go. So.
Oh, man. Take the gum on.
I think I'm going to win. But let's go.
Yeah.
All right, you ready?
Just put it there. All right, you ready? Who's first?
No, we're going to do it at the same time.
Oh, the same time?
We're going to do the same one, and then we're just going to guess.
Why do I feel like you picked your favorite one?
Let's save this one. Let's just get this out of the way. We both know what this is. Because
yeah.
You saw it.
Jesus,
it doesn't smell that bad. It smells like Chef Boyardee. Huh. It's not going to be my
list. My mom never gave me Chef Boyardee.
Oh my god, they have noodles in it.
Yeah, I'd rather just get the sauce part.
Alright, I'll be a G and get the noodles. Look, they have little noodles in it.
Okay.
Ready?
I want to toast it.
Oh, it sucks to be a baby. Ew.
It was so thick.
I don't like that at all.
Is that carrots? What is that?
I don't know, but it needs salt.
Can we reveal it, the flavor of it? Or?
What do you think it is? Exactly, word for word. It's lasagna.
Lasagna, definitely.
God. If people really like. Ugh.
Don't feed your baby that. It's disgusting.
That looks good. Oh, never mind.
It smells like cafeteria food.
It smells like chicken.
Like the flavor part.
It smells like chicken.
Like the fruit part, I mean.
I still taste it.
Yeah.
Alright, ready?
What was that place we went to?
Izzo's. It's really good food.
You ready? Oh, I'm going first?
No, don't wipe it off.
Oh my god.
Because everything's going to taste nasty to you.
I mean, baby food is disgusting, so.
I'm kind of excited for this one.
Are you? Let's get this.
I still taste the lasagna. Ugh. Ready? One.
Why did I accept this challenge? Are you ready?
At least I'm doing it. Ready?
Ready?
1, 2, 3. Need sugar. They needed like a food challenge on like Food Network to where like you take all these.
Oh my god. They just opened all my senses.
And you have to make like the gourmet meal. Out of it. It's not that bad.
You're talking about that show where they got like the 3 judges and they test taste stuff.
Mm-hmm.
That's okay.
What do you think this is? I think it's like
apple something.
Apple and like something sour, like pineapple or something. Ready?
Yes, reveal it.
Mango, kiwi, no, apple, mango, kiwi.
Kiwi.
That's it. Alright.
Well, your turn. It's your turn to pick.
Oh, it's my turn to pick?
Yeah.
Let's go with this one.
Okay.
Hey.
That.
Applesauce?
Let me see. Pineapple. I smell pineapple in there.
Ready?
Yeah, let's do it.
This one actually looks good. We should have got cinnamon and sugar. I think this is applesauce.
You're really like getting a lot of it. I'm only getting like smooch of it.
You gotta do this shit right.
You ready?
I dig this.
Sorry.
I miss solid food. Like, I don't want to be old anymore. Actually, I like it.
That's okay. It has like, it has like a weird aftertaste.
It does.
like it sneaks up on you.
I don't think we should have eaten before we eat.
Yeah, we should have ate this first.
Cause yeah, what do you think this is? I think it's applesauce.
I think it's apple something.
Applesauce.
You're right. Yeah.
How many did we do? I felt like we did like a lot.
I don't know.
What is that?
It smells like carrots.
I hate sweet potatoes.
I like carrots. I love sweet potatoes. It's from New Orleans. What's wrong with you? Who doesn't like sweet potatoes?
I don't like mashed up sweet potatoes.
Damn.
Ready?
Yeah, that's fine.
Yeah, it's sweet potatoes.
Is it?
Ready?
Is it?
Ready?
Get more.
Ew! Look at that spoon!
Come on, let's hurry up and eat it. Oh, it's dripping all over the place. You ready?
1, 2, 3. Oh my god, I hate sweet potatoes. I'm like, that was horrible. Ew, you drank out of it.
Ah, that's smooth.
We're gonna save that for you later.
Yeah, might as well
put cinnamon and brown sugar in it. A little bit of brown sugar.
That's pretty good.
Oh, that's disgusting. Oh, what was it?
It was sweet potato, of course.
Sweet potatoes.
Of course.
Alright, I'm picking this one.
I don't think it's the one that you really like.
Ooh, it smells like corn. Oh, I love corn. Kaylee's gonna love this. Shout out to my sister Kaylee.
Yeah, that's
this is gonna be good. Ready?
Mm-hmm.
I might get a lot of this. I love corn. Jules. Corn's my favorite vegetable.
Is it really?
Yeah.
Corn?
Corn. People forget that it's a vegetable. Because it's so sweet.
Yeah, I'm not going to get all of them. I'm going to get like a dab.
Did you just tap it back in?
I sure did.
Come on, let's go.
You got a lot of it.
I'm like hyperventilating right now. That last one was disgusting. That sweet potato one. Ready?
That shit was good. What is that?
It tastes like raw corn.
Yeah.
But it's corn. Like, for sure. I actually kind of
that's definitely
found
corn.
That one pleasant.
I don't think none of these are pleasant.
Sweet corn casserole.
Sweet corn casserole.
I didn't know you could make casserole out of corn.
Yeah.
This isn't as fun as I thought it would be.
Yeah.
Was this the one we did? Yeah, we did this one.
Is it?
Yeah.
Oh, we didn't do that one.
Why is it open?
Don't shop at Walmart. People just eat shit, test it out.
Ew. I didn't pick
up. Oh,
yeah,
that's open. That's definitely open.
That's disgusting. Yeah, I'm never going to Walmart again. I knew I should have went to Target.
Target on Dixie.
No, we didn't eat this one yet. No. That pissed me off.
Yeah. We should do another challenge.
Come on, let's go.
Come on. Oh my god. What the fuck is that? What is that? I'm scared to try this.
Oh my god. I feel so sorry for babies. Like after
what
this.
What the fuck is that? Oh my god.
Yeah, that's disgusting. This isn't fun. We should have got just fruits.
None of the vegetable stuff is good.
Yeah, it's not.
I actually like vegetables. Mixed vegetables.
I know, I love vegetables, but I don't think I like them anymore.
Does that happen all the time?
Yeah.
Really? Let me see.
Oh my god, that smells horrible.
Oh, that smells like ass.
This is what happens when you don't wipe your ass after you give it to the gym. This is how it smells. Oh my god, that smells like Badussy.
It smells like...
We all know what Badussy is.
This is.
You picked this one.
I did?
Yeah, you picked this one.
So I guess I should try it first.
Yep, yeah, I think you're the only one that's gonna try it.
Man, this is disgusting.
It starts with the P. It's Badussy.
Pussy. I don't know. We'll try that.
Rock, paper, scissors. Who tries it first?
Fuck. So I gotta try this one. Look, we're just gonna try it with the same.
It looks like diarrhea.
It does. Let me just taste it.
Oh my god, it smells like you just ate a whole ass. Like, ew. I don't think I want to try that one.
Yeah, it tastes. Oh my god. That's definitely Bodhisi.
If you don't know what Bodhisi is, look it up. Urban Dictionary.
Urban Dictionary.
Bodhisi. I guess I'll try it, to be fair.
You have to try it. No. I ate a lot of it. Really? That shit tastes like ass. Sweet ass. It has a sweet taste to it.
Watch.
Grape. You drinking grape.
Oh my god.
That's disgusting.
Dude. But dusty. Peaches!
Peaches!
Oh my god! Peaches?
That's disgusting.
This can't be peaches.
It tastes like ass.
Dude, like ass. And I thought this was gonna be like the best one. Oh my god. Ass. Alright. I hate the color green.
Yeah.
You know, Kayla was like, I love green. It's my favorite color. I wish really? My eyes were green. Looks like gag.
Oh my god.
Oh, I like these. I think I like this.
Is it really that bad?
Everything would be good if it had salt and pepper and like onion powder and garlic powder and like seasoning in it. But I think that's what fresh fruits taste like. All right, we saved the best one for last.
That is not the best one.
Can you guess what this is?
This banana.
It's oatmeal. Darrell's on an oatmeal bench. That's all he eats. Yeah. He's trying to be like his workout buddies. Oatmeal a day. A bowl of oatmeal a day keeps the doctor away.
I eat like 5 bowls a day.
That's nasty. I hate oatmeal.
Oatmeal is good.
Oatmeal is good when you're old and have no teeth.
Oatmeal is good when you're trying to stay healthy. It doesn't smell like anything.
Smells like a ripe banana.
No, it doesn't.
Right?
Yeah.
Mama.
Oh my god.
I love this one.
That's disgusting. Oh, this is pretty good.
I like this one.
Yeah, it actually has taste to it.
And it's sweet.
It's sweet. Our stomach's gonna be so fucked up.
We didn't really swallow much of it.
True, but you know.
Swallow. I like this one. My stomach's starting to bubble. Ugh. Well, yeah, that was fun.
That was okay.
We didn't even like mark off who got it right or wrong.
Yeah.
I think we just set ourselves up for a disaster later.
So.
How do you feel?
Pretty good.
I'm just waiting for my stomach to start crying later.
Yeah. Can I do the. What is this? Subscribe.
Yes.
So what do I say? Don't forget to...
Well, you guys, hope you enjoyed this video of us torturing ourselves.
Yeah.
I'm gonna go throw up now.
I'm gonna get some rest.
But yeah, that was fun.
That was... Yeah.
If you want to see more videos of me and Derrell acting a fool and setting ourselves up for disaster, like and subscribe and comment.
More challenges.
More challenges coming soon. I'm staying away from baby food for now.
Yeah.
But other than that, that was fun. Anything you'd like to say?
No, I don't know. I'm pretty nervous right now.
It's weird because he's all talk.
I'm all talk.
And then once the camera starts rolling.
We have like a shitload of people watching this video, so. So.
Yeah, that was fun. Anyways. Thanks you guys for watching. See you next time.
Can I cover it? Can I do it?
Bye.
's really.
Oh, my hair's.
Yeah, this is not gonna work.
Maybe we should.
Oh! It keeps falling back. Are we good? I'll just sit up like that. Are we recording now?
Yes, we are.
What am I looking at?
You're looking at that screen.
This right here?
Yeah. Don't be conceited and look at that screen. You have to look at that lens.
Okay.
Are you straight?
Yeah. Okay.
We got the nasty one out the way.
Yeah.
I've never eaten this shit.
Yeah, you might as well throw it away. Oh, don't throw it away. Give it to somebody who has kids.
I don't think they're going to eat after us. You got to shake it up. It's already pureed.
Oh, okay.
I think this is going to be your face.
8 grams of sugar, my ass. That's definitely
peace. I got to do a lot of bleeping because we cursed a lot.
Fuck! Don't watch this.
You know what? This wasn't that bad. And if y'all want to know what this
that
is.
That shit's disgusting. What do you mean this?
Like quesadillas.
What is it? What is it? It's
those. It's those. I can do your makeup challenge.
Who, me?
Yeah. Make you up into like Beyonce or something.
Yeah.
Kelly Rowland.